return of Dirk Nowitzki, back for the first time since November 25th. Mavs taking on the Clips, and here he is doing what he's done for so many years. Fakes, knocks down the jumper, and Dirk with another spin, the fake, and the jumper. He had 17 points in 15 minutes. Dallas up 42-40. Jamal Crawford subbing for the ailing Chris Paul. He knocks down a three from outside. Crawford shakes Justin Anderson. Makes that jumper. Game still tied at 88, under 10 seconds to go. Okay, Mavs, who's going to take this shot? They get the ball in the hands of Harrison Barnes. 7 seconds, 6 seconds, 5 seconds. Makes it. Makes the jumper. Dallas is up 90-88. Last chance for the Clips, down by two. Austin Rivers never gets the shot off. Ball's knocked away. And the Mavs escape LA with a 90-88 win over the Clippers.